Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. This video shows how to set up a contact security label assignment program in Eloqua. Contact security helps you control which Eloqua users have access to your contact records. You can create security labels and assign them to both your users and your contacts. Once a contact has been assigned a label, that contact is accessible only to users with the same label. A label assignment program automates the process of assigning labels to your contacts. Using the label assignment workflow canvas, you can build a program that will evaluate your contacts for specific criteria and apply appropriate labels as needed. Let's run through a quick demonstration together. First, we'll create a new security label. Then, we'll assign that label to the appropriate Eloqua users. Finally, we'll build a label assignment program on the canvas. So let's set up our label. From your My Eloqua dashboard, click Settings in the upper right corner. In the Settings menu, click Users. Now in the User Management area, click Contact Security and select Manage Labels. All labels are grouped under categories. I've already got some categories set up, but we'll add a new one called Default Access. Simply type the name into the open field, then click Add. Next, click Edit to add labels to the new category. Just like before, type a name into the open field and click Add. Now, click Save and Close. Our next step is to assign this label to the appropriate user security groups. Click Contact Security and then select Assign Labels. Now locate and click on the desired label. Select user groups from the left list and add them to the right. Even as an administrator, you'll also need to add your own security group in order to use this label in your program. You can think of it as giving yourself a master key for all the security locks you're about to set up. Now that our users have the appropriate security label, let's go build our program. Return to the Settings menu and then click Security. Next, click Label Assignment Workflow. Here in the canvas, you'll drag program steps from the left menu and drop them onto the right. You'll need to configure and connect each step to form the program workflow. You have three types of program steps to use. Data sources pull contacts into the program. Decisions evaluate contacts and route them to separate paths. And actions modify contacts as configured. Let's start with a data source. For this program, I'll use the segment members step. We'll drag the step onto the canvas and then double-click it to open its configuration menu. You can select a segment from the drop-down menu or click the new button to create one from scratch. But I'll use a segment I've already created. Next, we'll grab a decision step named Does the Contact Have a Label? This step checks for whether a contact has been assigned a label. You can look for a specific label, a label within a selected category, or whether or not the contact has any label at all, and we'll go with that option. And before we go any further, let's connect our steps. Click the gray node from the data source step and drag it down to the decision step. This creates a program workflow. Contacts with a label are sent down a yes path, while contacts without a label are sent down a no path. Finally, let's grab the Assign Labels action step and connect it to the No path. Then, select the security label we just created. A Clear All Labels step also exists if you need to remove labels from your contacts at a later date, but we'll stick with this simple setup for today. Once you've created a label structure that suits your needs, click Save in the upper right corner, and when ready, click Activate. The canvas then fades to a white field. This indicates that the program is currently active. You can pause, refresh, or deactivate the program at any time. For more information, head over to topliners.com and click Know It. That concludes our tutorial. Thank you for watching.